government a lot of money to produce them. When you put $1 and $2 coins, they last much longer. And it makes a lot more sense. Your money is so dirty, and you use it so much. It's like, get some coins.